Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Riverhouse Barn on this dark and rainy night. And welcome to We'll Make Music. When I say we'll make music, I won't be making music. The other guys will be making music. And when I asked Johnny what they'd like to be introduced as, what they'd like to be called, he said, in a fit of originality, he said, the singers. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, could you please welcome the singers.
Together, you'll hopefully appreciate that that exclamation mark is definitely worth putting in there. Also, if you've got any better names for us other than the singers, we would very much welcome them. In the interval, which we are going to have, I'm told, when we were first originally planning this, we thought we might have a straight through, but we are going to have a short break in the middle. So this evening's music spans over 500 years of music because we've had quite a long time off. So we thought maybe we'd just kind of do it all in an hour and a half or so, if that's quite all right. My name's Johnny Kilhams, and I'm a local choral animator and also teach at Cleve School just up the road. And a few months ago formed the Riverhouse Barn Virtual Choir, which never have actually stood foot in the Riverhouse Barn. they've only rehearsed online during lockdown.
So yeah, I'm Richard, I'm a friend of Johnny's from university. I've met Laurel and Hilary as well at university. And then Laurel we knew through some artists in the field, we've been working ever since in the music industry. I work as a tenor, obviously, and also a conductor too.
I'm Laurel, and I had the pleasure of singing with Trolley and Hilary at Sumata in the Fields, and then met Johnny along the way as well. I also conduct a few choirs, office choirs, and the London Humanist Choir as well.
And I'm Hilary, and I'm thrilled to be here because singing means so much to me, and being able to do it with friends again. It's been a long few months, so thank you all for coming and listening to us have some fun.
And I think that's the main message we want to just pass on tonight, is that this is very much four friends coming together. When else can you say that you haven't done something for 6 months and then you come together and make music? And I must say a big welcome to all that are tuning in online this evening via YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, you name it, they are watching back home. We're going to move on now, still staying in the 1500s, with a beautiful piece by the Italian composer Palestrina called Sicacevas. The translations are in the scores. Good luck reading them with the one little candle on the tables, but I hope you can. And then we're going to finish this first little set by a beautiful piece by Victoria, the Spanish Renaissance composer, called O Quam Gloriosum. So first, Secret Chairs.
See you.
Shakespeare's Twelfth Night. The Duke wants a surfeit of love so he can lose his appetite for it. The second piece, that you might not think belongs in the 1600s, is Can't Buy Me Love by the Beatles. This is because it's inspired by a sort of madrigalian culture of the 1600s. It was originally written, obviously, by the Beatles. It was written in Paris by Paul McCartney, and they had an upright piano wheeled into their hotel suite when he wrote it. Finally, The Air on a G-String by J.S. Spark. And the reason why it's called Air on a G-String is because when you transpose it to C major, you can play all on the G-string of a violin. So that is why. So this is If Music Be the Food of Love.
Everybody tells me so. Can't buy me love. love me too. I may not have a lot to give, but what I've got I'll give to you. I don't care too much for money. Money can't buy me love.
Fa-la-la-la.
Satisfied. Tell me that you want the kind of things that money just can't buy. I don't care too much for money. Money can't buy me love. I don't care too much for money. Money can't buy me
Thank you.
We're then going to be singing a piece from Carl Jenkins' The Armed Man Mass. Some of you might know that piece. It's a Benedictus, gorgeous kind of cello solo moment that we're going to recreate here. And then we're going to finish this first half with Ubi Caritas by the Norwegian contemporary composer Ola Jalo, I believe is how you say it. But first,
not J-Lo.
Not J-Lo. That would be a different kind of piece. No J-Lo today.
Next up.
Locus est.
can be pretty knackering doing this. So a short break, and I believe there's table service. This is normally where I'd say, oh, go to the bar and get yourselves a drink. Please don't. You will be waited upon hand and foot. So we'll see you back here in 10, 15 minutes' time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the first half of our concert. Good, and the interval. And we are now entering the folky part of our concert. We're going to start with My Love is Like a Red, Red Rose, the text by the Scottish poet Robert Burns, and featuring a lovely solo by Johnny.
Not on the
double bass. Not on the double bass. And then we're going to sing Underneath the Stars by Kate Rusby, who is a well-known folk singer-songwriter, I think called the Barnsley Nightingale by her fans. And then we're going to finish with You Are the New Day. And the King Singers released a video of this song a couple of months ago, and it's a very, the lyrics are very uplifting, and it's full of hope and joy, which we could all do with this time. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. My love is like a red, red rose.
So deep in love and I, and I.
Thank you, everyone. And this is the sort of time in the evening where we let our hair down, we take off our ties, and no, we're not going to take off any ties. We're going to relax, and we're going to go into pop mode now with this next piece, "Only You," written by Vince Clarke when he was in Depeche Mode, but recorded with the well-known group Yazoo. When we've done that, we're going to be singing another favourite from the Beatles, Blackbird, and we're purely only doing this so I can play the double bass again. Do we have any vegetarians in the audience this evening? So on our third piece in this set is a piece called The Goslings. Apologies to any vegans or vegetarians in advance. And to finish this set, and indeed our concert this evening, we're going to finish with "Goodnight, Sweetheart." But first, "Only You."
bird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see.
Michaelmas day at morning that he came home once more. He met his true love's mother, and oh, she was weeping sore.
"Too late you've come,"
she whispered. "They've taken your love away. She never will be all right.
So, oh.
do 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart, when it's time to go.
Do 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart, when it's time to go.
Do 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 do.
I hate to leave you, but I really must stay. Good night, sweetheart, good night.
Do 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart, when it's time to go.
Do 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart, when it's time to go.
Do 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 do.
I hate to leave you, but I really must stay. Good night, sweetheart, good night.
Good night.
Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, and maybe I just can't get right.
Thank you to all the people that made this evening possible. There's a lot of people to thank, but predominantly all of the team at Riverhouse. This hat is going to fall off soon. particularly a massive thank you to, you can't see him, we should have a spot for you, Nigel. Nigel, the tech guy, we've got live streaming, 3 different camera angles. These things take a lot of time to put together, so a nice hand please for Nigel. To all of the front of house staff who've made you feel welcome, but we've been made so welcome. You don't know how many bananas we've eaten this afternoon. They had a delivery from M&S. How the cafe works is they get a lot of the stuff from that might have been chucked away, and they had a massive delivery of bananas. I think we've all had about 5 each this afternoon. And not to mention the Chinese that they gave us as well. It's a massive thank you to the front of house staff and all the house at Riverhouse for making us feel so good. You can't see them, but there's a very small window up there. Emily, Emily Bolting, and Ed Butcher, everyone, up in the top. You can just see it. And lastly, a massive thank you to 3 wonderful singers that I've got with me this evening. It's been an absolute joy. And to all of you for coming along and supporting live music at last. Thank you. What did people turn to during lockdown, during self-isolation? It was music. And what could people not deal without it was music. And I hope that if anything, tonight's anything to go by, is that we just have this newfound appreciation for live music in itself, but just generally. Sorry, that. I can't really say something profound and serious wearing this hat, can I? But no, seriously, you supporting the arts is going a huge, huge way for getting things back to normality. And let's hope, come 2021, it will be a little bit different to this year. Yeah, yeah. Massive thank you to all of you for coming along. Thank you. We have got one last one for you. It involves a few hats, a djembe drum. But this is a piece that chairman of one of my choirs is always singing, whether we like him to do so or not. So this is to you. You know who you are. This is The Lion Sleeps Tonight.